Settle in, everybody. It's story time. There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing, like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding, as shining as his perfect teeth. And then he hopes he'll propose on one knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set our wedding date. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today. Here I would love in seconds flat, and no one needs his middle bits. Oops, did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale. Cut the peril, cut the pitfall, cut the puppet and the whale. Cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses. And the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting. Won't mind, I'm a find, I'm a catch, and a very gifted bowler. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number.
Are you there, God? It's me, Fiona.
It's me, Fiona. I know it's today.
I know it's today.
I know it's today.